On March 27, 1980, the floating 10,000-ton semi-submersible platform Alexander Keeland, stationed at the Ekofisk oil field 300 kilometers southwest of Stavanger, Norway, capsized in a storm. Of the 228 workers on board at the time, 139 died and another 50 were injured. This was one of a long series of fatal disasters in the recent history of North Sea oil exploration. Some of the previous accidents were
November 1975, explosion on the Alpha platform at Ekofisk, 3 dead and 3 wounded.
March 1976, 6 Norwegian workers drowned.
April 1977, explosion on the Ekofisk Bravo platform. Huge oil spill led to catastrophic pollution of the North Sea.
October 1977. Fire on the Maersk Explorer platform. One French diver dead.
February 1978. Fire on the Statfjord platform. 5 workers dead.
February 1978. An American diver dies at Ekofisk.
Since the capsizing of the Alexander Keeland, a number of further accidents have taken place.
November 1983. Explosive decompression at the Byford Dolphin platform. 4 divers killed and 1 injured.
July 1988. Explosion on the Piper Alpha platform. 167 people killed.
August
30 bodies
1991.
Never recovered.
The Sleipner A platform sinks, resulting in a magnitude
July
3
1995.
Earthquake.
British diver dies off
August,
Bacton,
2011.
Norfolk.
Oil spill at Gannett Alpha platform.
July
2016. Tons of oil.
Swedish oil worker falls from helicopter into December the North Sea.
December 2015.
Dying on impact.
Large wave
April,
strikes the COSL Renovator platform.
October
helicopter
2016.
Passengers from the Gulfac
B
platform
Claire
crashes.
Platform leaks 105 tons
dead.
Of oil into the North Sea.
The following texts are taken from actual newspaper accounts and interviews with real people.
The woman on the right is very rich. She is one of the most successful traders on the Rotterdam spot market, an international network of agents buying and selling the tremendous quantities of oil that transits the city's enormous port. The man on the left is a worker. He is one of the thousands of people who live on the North Sea oil rigs, drilling and pumping thousands of barrels of oil out of the earth each day, 24 hours a day.
I come in at 8 o'clock.
It was a little after 6 in the evening. Showing a Western that night.
what I've got for him. You've got to be quick.
I just come off a 12-hour shift.
If Tokyo says he has a nice ship.
And I was pretty tired.
A beautiful ship.
Suddenly, there was a big noise.
Sailing from Italy.
Working here is like being in jail. We don't see our families for weeks at a time.
You have to watch out. Poison.
The waves here can be 90 feet high.
If the ship
up to 110 knots. Sure, we make some money. Some of us even get to take it home. Can you imagine anyone doing this job? If it weren't for the money,
you want to keep it all for himself.
It all happened so fast. Nobody knew what to do. That rig wasn't supposed to go over. It was supposed to float.
Japanese traders, you can always see through.
The weather was bad, but not that bad. A floating luxury hotel, they called it. If that rig was so perfect,
they had no
going to replace it in a few days. We've got all kinds of men out here on the rigs.
They're cornered.
Englishmen, Scandinavians, Americans. We're all together, four men in our room.
We've got a whole country that'll be shivering in caves.
We're hibernating 14, 20 days at a time.
This winter,
something about dangerous work.
They'll pay in anything.
Take the divers, for instance.
I'm calculating all day to make the figures match. Deutschmarks to pounds, pounds to rubles, rubles to dollars, dollars to guilders. I don't care, and nobody else does. Dollars mean nothing to me.
They're on call all the time to fix the pipelines.
I only care about what's behind the numbers. I care about oil. Nobody tells the truth. Nobody.
To make sure they're coming up the stinger at the proper angle. And join the pipe sections on the bottom.
They'd never tell me. They'd never let me know.
You're all alone down there.
That the market's going down. They try to be clever, but it doesn't matter.
At 300 feet, your friends are far away. $50,000.
I can read what they don't say.
That's what a man's life is worth.
If London doesn't say anything,
nobody knew how many men were on the rig when it went down.
If they asked me about my
tightening up the safety regulations. They know they can get around us by offering another £100 a month.
I'm circumspect.
One thing they've got is money. We need the money more than they do. Children to look after. If they come across with a raise in pay,
I don't say it's going down.
We're not going to hold out for more lifeboats.
That's shallow.
If we talk about safety,
I ask them if they've heard about Genoa.
They talk about production.
I couldn't afford to pass. on the job to be done.
The other traitors are everywhere.
We were bouncing around together.
No country can hold us.
Somehow working together.
No one government can check upon us. No government at all.
I don't know how we did it. We were right side up again.
Only banks can check.
There we were in the sea.
I live by banks. If I make a deal, I want an international bank guarantee. With the guarantee, I'm okay. The guarantee is my life.
The storm was all around us,
and it is automatic. It is true. There is only one other place where I never lie. I never lie to Platts.
It was very dark.
No lie to Platts, and they know. They call maybe 100 people. If 99 say things are fine and you say they're low.
With nothing to reach out to,
Platts will know this. He can tell.
Everyone was praying.
You cannot hide things from Platts. I don't need to hide.
Praying to God.
The market is good.
We were all sick.
Prices here are higher than ever.
The waves were crashing over us.
Their way above turn.
It was very cold and we cuddled together. We were stuck there for 11 hours.
It was staying that way. Producers will keep on sending.
People were in terrible pain.
Oil to the spot market.
Men with broken legs. I thought of my wife and children. Was murder. Now it's over.
That's silly.
But it's not really over. It can happen again.
Politics are too uncertain for that.
As long as these rigs,
nobody can get enough oil.
Made of things.